I'd like to welcome everyone to this viewing of the 40 Days for Life commercial advertisement. I'd like to see everyone out here for 40 Days for Life. We'll be praying at Gilligan's Island here at Hartford and GYN, the corner of Maple and Jefferson in Maine. I'd like to invite everyone to come. Go to your pastor, go to your minister, get him or her to pick a day and come for the 40 Days for Life. It's so important to pray during these 40 days and every day to end abortion throughout the United States, throughout the world. That's what we're doing here, 40 Days for Life. We're also at 12 K Street in Norwich, and we encourage people down there to sign up on the 4daysforlife.com/Norwich website. Encourage people to pray, come down for 40 Days for Life, to always pray, continue to pray. 12 K Street in Norwich in front of Planned Parenthood. And I just ask each and every one of you, there's 8,760 hours in a year. Please take 1 hour during 4 Days for Life. Come out and pray in front of where the killing's going on. Please pray and end abortion. And we'll be here from Wednesday, September 26th till Sunday, November 4th. So please come and join us here at the Hartford GYN, and we call Gilligan's Island. You'll see us. We'll be out here every day from 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. I'd like to encourage you all to come and join us. Amen.